Yeah. Oh, for real? Okay, well, look, I tell you what. Just meet me in my house in about an hour. I'm about to grab me something to wear, and we gone. All right. All right.
Okay, this goes out to all my people, everybody, all around the world.
M.E.T.
You're going through something, just be strong, you know?
That's all.
Don't worry, have faith. Look.
Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry.
They telling me stop worrying, cause I'm pressing pray. I press and pray, but it still don't relieve the stress that day. They telling me stop worrying, cause I'm pressing pray. Press and pray, but it still don't relieve the stress that day.
Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry.
What shall I do? I'm feeling lost and all confused. Look at the pastor, tell him, come here, man, take off your shoes. Then put on mine, feel what I feel. Pastor might start crying. Preaching and telling how to change, step and walk on faith. Feel like the hardest thing to do is walk on water. So if you feel me, come on, y'all know it's hard to wait. I hear what he says, and she says, my flesh is fake. Yeah. Look at the world, so much change, don't know what to think.
No.
10 years old, that young man, yes, he's smoking drink. His mama's stressing with no faith, don't know what to think. But after the fact, that's why that little boy smoking drink. He worried, they stressing, no faith, don't know who to trust. He tried to pray, but the prayer, it don't help that day.
No,
he frustrated,
don't.
He don't know what the word is saying. Go to his room, pack his bag, then go get his pipe. His mama crying, called the pastor,
don't
say he's out of sight.
Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry.
They telling me stop worrying, son, press and pray. I press and pray, but it still don't relieve the stress that day. They telling me stop worrying, son, press and pray. I press and pray, but it still don't relieve the stress that day. Change during Katrina time. Look around, preachers everywhere, it's winding down. Your church don't like my church, I'm asking what that's all about. He say the other preacher trying to reach and take his crown. Now that's a shame, the way the church house, it really changed. All I can say is read your word until you understand. Study to show yourself approval, don't just listen to man. Don't worry, have faith. Don't worry, have faith. They telling me stop worrying, son, press and pray. And pray, but it still don't relieve the stress that day. No, I ain't worried, cause I know what the Bible say. And to the preachers that be sharing the word from their heart, keep up the good work, the Lord, he gives you great rewards. For all your sacrifices, pastor, yeah, we know it's hard. Just press and pray, and please keep your faith in God. Now the stress that day is gone, we could thank the Lord.
Checking out.
Keep the faith. The first and it will be.